I feel exhausted.
I waited way too long to find this. There's just something about mornings in cities that are so weirdly peaceful. Maybe that's just me. I don't wanna go home.
Gosh. Look at him. If I was actually out of storage space, I would consider buying one. But I don't need an empty suitcase.
It will always be worth standing in this line though. So it must be nice that you were just there. It's been almost 3.5 years. Wow, even their garbage cans have a little sign on it. Oh, it's so good. I think, how long did we wait? Like 25 minutes or so? We waited a decent amount of time, but it is absolutely worth it. It'll be itchy or not though.
Oh, okay.
For the brand.
How kawaii. I like the sweat sets. Did I mention how hot Jimin's hoodie is? I'm sweating. We're just heading back to the hotel. We're gonna grab our stuff and then go to the airport. Even though I don't really want to. Oh my gosh. These bags are so heavy. This hoodie was the biggest mistake to wear home. This trip was so short, it honestly feels like it didn't even happen. Like, it hasn't even processed in my mind yet that I'm going home. Because I don't think my brain has even processed that I was here to begin with.